The average person will not know enough to know which stocks to buy. They won't know enough to know when to buy them, but they don't have to, because they can buy all of America through an index fund. And then they just have to be sure they don't jump in at exactly the wrong time, and they won't know what's exactly the wrong time. So therefore, they should put their money in over a period of time.